a check.
Someone's up there.
Are you? How did you get in? A bone ripper? Oh, that's bad. Oh, blazes. And here I thought that the barrier spell Tarhuti sold me would actually do its job. Anyway, who are you? And what do you want here? My condolences. Huh? Oh, no, we get along just fine. It's just, she's a fraud. She sells rubbish to superstitious farmers, old skulls and love potions, and promises they'll solve all their problems. I always tell her to get a real job, but she won't listen. Either way, back to the topic at hand. What do you want? Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. Yes, I can help. Or let me put it this way, the voices of the new age can. Yes. Now, don't take this the wrong way, but you don't look very spiritual to me, so I won't waste my time with explanations. What's important is that the seances I perform are complicated, which is why I'll need something from you to do them. What's that, hair? You read one fairy tale too many, haven't you, kid? I don't need a lock of hair. I need a, potion. A special concoction that facilitates the process of getting in touch with the dead. As I said, a special one. Here, this is a list of the ingredients. Find them and have some alchemist brew the potion, then come back to me. Ah, and one more thing. You said the Bone Ripper broke the door? You don't think you could do an old woman a favor and repair the door for me? I can't hold a seance if a group of lost ones could just saunter into the tower at any moment. Oh, thank you, dear. You're a treasure.
In old bed, Zorvanis.
What is it? Go to Leckler. Contact Cuthbert in the Beyond.
As it shines through the treetop.
Scarcely any.
The globe.
Hey, want something to drink? Something to drink?
Time flies by.
Good evening.
Sure, where to?
My sir.
Greetings.
I heard you talk.
Aye, sure. Take your time. It's not as if there's much to do down here anyway. Farewell. Sure, take your time. It's not as if there's much to do down here anyway.
Thank you.
Farewell.
Walk less.
Some people just don't know their place.
Why, the king of the fabled empire of old Aranath, and his 101 catamites, of course. Why the stupid question? If you don't know whose house this is, then you sure as fuck don't belong here. Oh. Oh, do you know? Well, at the risk of blowing your mind, my job is to keep folk like you out. Now, what makes you think that you're any different? Well, well, aren't you a cheeky one? You must really think I'm stupid if you expect me to fall for that. This place is swarming with guards, and I sure won't be the one who starts the fight. Oh, now that sounds promising. Exactly how much do you reckon my while is worth? Alright then, deal. I think I'm in the mood for a stroll. Just act normal, and the guards inside will think you're expected. And hey, don't get any stupid ideas about swiping anything. Alright? The lines are safe vaults.
But do you want to hear my opinion? I shouldn't. Same sh.
Walk west.
Is my master expecting you? Just go upstairs. He is in his scribbery. Hmm?
Huh?
Oh, grand. Yet another proof of the notorious reliability of cell swords. I should have known that simpleton was only good for peeling potatoes at best. So, what is it that you want? To mug me? I would seriously think that over, considering my esteemed bodyguard over there. He belongs to the Petrified, and I'm sure he would love to demonstrate just what that means. Save the chatter, and tell me why you're here. Else you'll find yourself back on the streets quicker than you can count to three. Oh, do you now? You really are a bold one, aren't you? But good, go ahead. Tell me what you consider to be so important that you just had to sneak into my house without my invitation. What? No, you're mistaken. I have no idea what you're talking about. Now get out of here. Oh, am I now? Tell me, do you even have the slightest idea whom you're talking to? All I need to do is bend a finger, and you'll spend the rest of your life as a whore in the Silver Cloud. Now get lost. Preferably back to your minstrel fellows, Eterna. Go do a somersault. Play a tune. I don't care. Just get the fuck out of my sight. Kashan, show my guest the way out.
Who are you?
Midnight. Between cobblestone and excretion.
the Shackles of Lust, presented by the
Poet. On rocks I stood, amidst the sea, before me nymphs of ancient times. Sensual.
They put